Before you get ready to begin your happy new life, you may want to think about the silent and deadly threats that the average home may have. Though we believe that we live and work in safe and comfortable homes, offices, and cars, these places are filled with benzene, formaldehyde, radon, and countless other toxic gases. Poisonous gases can be hidden in our furniture, on our walls, and on our floors. The World Health Organization has published a report stating that indoor air pollution has become the third largest threat to human health. In fact, a large Beijing hospital has found that 87% of its leukemia cases are caused by poisonous substances in the air. Over 100,000 people die each year in China because of these toxins. This tragic figure shows that these hidden killers are real and extremely dangerous. How can we reduce the penetration of poisonous and harmful gases into our homes? Fortunately, there is a new kind of air cleaning product made of active carbon called CleanArt. The raw material used in CleanArt is activated carbon. This substance is widely recognized as being a highly efficient absorption material. The internal structure of activated carbon is riddled with small holes designed to effectively absorb molecules from poisonous gases. The military has been using activated carbon products for decades in their gas masks. Additionally, the use of activated carbon respiratory masks in China during the SARS epidemic greatly reduced the incidence of infection to the lethal virus. Professor Shen Rusan has been leading a team of scientists in China for the last 9 years to develop an enhanced reactivating form of activated carbon. In 2001, after thousands of tests, Professor Chen was successful in revolutionizing this material by applying advanced molecule absorption to standard activated carbon. CleanArt employs his unique reactivating technique to reactivate the formed carbon. It is then intricately hand-carved by skilled artisans. Therefore, CleanArt provides environmental protection in a beautifully artistic manner.
因为现在室内装修里，大家最头疼的就是它的甲醛和苯这两种有害气体是主要的。那么根据测试呢，就是大体上是在6个小时之内，对甲醛呢，它初始浓度是1.18ppm的情况下呢，可以去除66%的这种去除率。那么苯呢，经过6个小时呢，它初始浓度在3.5个ppm的时候呢，它的去除效率可以达到76%。
中国室内装饰协会室内环境检测中心的检测实验表明，活性金乌炭对室内甲醛、苯、一氧化碳、二氧化碳、甲苯、氯、铵、硫化氢、甲烷等9种有毒有害气体有较强的吸附作用。直径27.8厘米的圆盘能使45平米的房间在24小时内达到空气净化。我们使用两个容积相同的瓶子，一个中装有活性金乌炭的碎片。
向两只瓶中吹入同等容积的烟雾，两分钟不间断拍摄中，我们可以清晰的看到，空瓶中的烟雾有微黄的焦油沉淀，而装有活性炭的瓶中，烟雾大部分都被吸收了。
这个有毒有害的这些气体分子啊，你一碰它，一碰到它以后，碰到孔里面以后啊，它就吸进去了，啊，吸进去它就不会跑出来了，所以它能够大量的、不断的吸收的吸收这些。 有毒有害的这些气体，能吸收多大量？像这个4公斤多，可以吸到差不多3公斤的有毒有害气体。
以往看到的活性炭都是粉末或颗粒状的，如此块状无缝活性金乌炭，说起来呢，还解决了成型活性炭杂质多、吸附低这个世界性的难题。
据专家介绍，一块直径28厘米、厚3厘米的活性积木炭，就能迅速吸附45平方米左右室内甲醛、苯、二氧化硫等9种有毒有害气体。
我们测了5个小时，它的对甲醛和苯的去除率分别达到一个是76%去除率，还有一个是66%。
Clean Art has been registered with the PCT, and it has obtained both an international invention patent. Clean Art has been registered with the PCT, and it has obtained both an international invention patent and an invention patent in China. It is the self-owned intellectual property of Clean Art Technology Limited. Clean Art has a more effective absorption function than other products.But does not create secondary pollution and requires no maintenance. CCTV, the Eastern Channel, and the Beijing Channel have all made special broadcasts on Clean Art. The Beijing Evening, Beijing Youth, and China Operations publications have all devoted full pages to Clean Art. These products have also received a great deal of attention on the World Wide Web. An article titled,New unbeatable rival of indoor pollution, carved artwork of active carbon, was published in 2004 on xinhua.com and received critical acclaim. Clean Art has been certified by CSTAD, a worldwide authority, which has led to the general acceptance that Clean Art is an undisputed health benefit.